Stratosphere pollutant. Stratosphere pollutant. The stratosphere pollutant in the formation and breakage of ozone. Formation and breakage of ozone. This ozone formula is O3. The ozone formula is O3. So the stratosphere of pollutant, formation and breakage of ozone. From the earth crust, from the sea level, 10 to 50 kilometers, the stratosphere is present. In that stratosphere, it is containing a gas, that is ozone gas. The human being is protected from ozone by stratosphere. Whenever that this stratosphere is undergoes depletion, the ozone layers are readily comes to through a stratosphere depletion layer and falls on human being. It result causes skin cancer. The plants undergoes damages. There is a no growth of plant. So these are the dangerous defects, dangerous damages or dangerous diseases are caused by ozone. Generally, this ozone for human being causes skin cancer. So how stratosphere is undergoes depletion? So that we are discuss today. The stratosphere undergoes depletion due to chlorofluorocarbons. So that is called as CFC, chlorofluorocarbons. So those chlorofluorocarbons are called as freons. The chlorofluorocarbons are called as freons. These are non-toxic, non-inflammable, inflammable, non-reactive, non-toxic, non-inflammable, non-reactive of refrigerator or air conditioner. So means during the preparation of refrigerator or air conditioner, we use chlorofluorocarbons. So these chlorofluorocarbons, the presence of chlorofluorocarbons, the ozone layer undergoes depletion. Now see the reaction. So what are the reactions that takes place here? See here, chlorofluorocarbon CF2Cl2 is the CF2Cl2, the chlorofluorocarbon is heated. So whenever that these chlorofluorocarbons are heated, it gives radicals. Next, CF2Cl. CF2Cl2 unheated at thermal condition, it gives chlorine radical. Next, CF2Cl. This chlorine radical is reacted with oxygen, produce ClO radical plus oxygen radical. This ClO radical is reacted with oxygen radical, gives chlorine radical and forms oxygen. So this chlorine radical is involved in depletion of ozone layer. Okay, so this is the reaction, means CFC, chlorofluorocarbons are undergoes heated in higher temperature, gives chlorine radical. That chlorine radical is reacted with oxygen molecule, gives two types of radicals, chlorine oxide radical and oxygen radical. These are combined to give chlorine radical. Now, how to prepare ozone? See here, oxygen molecule on decomposition, oxygen molecule on decomposition through a thermal reaction gives two oxygen radicals. So in that, one of the oxygen radical is reacted with oxygen, produce ozone. So this is the preparation method of ozone. Means oxygen is undergoes decomposition, gives two radicals. In that, one of the radical is reacted with oxygen, forms ozone layer or ozone gas. This ozone is a unstable compound. In between the ozone, double bond is present. In between the ozone, two pi bonds, one oxygen, one sigma bond is present. It is undergoes decomposition or formation. It produces radicals. So this ozone layer is decompletion or depletion due to chlorofluorocarbons. These chlorine radicals are produced. Now, ozone depletion, ozone hole. In Antarctica country, the scientists are observed ozone is undergoes depletion. That is called as ozone depletion layer. Means the scientists are observed during an experiment on Antarctica country, the stratosphere containing that stratosphere layer undergoes depletion. Means ozone rays are falls on the plants or earth crust. It causes serious defects. Now this ozone hole is formed due to these chlorofluorocarbons.